And the honor of hearing from Ralph Gibson. And along with that, our